Good afternoon, everybody. I have to look up myself on the PC, otherwise I can't see your comments. Come on. Today I'm going to do a little bit on my mountains. Refine my mountains a little bit. I'm gonna enlarge my screen. So I can see all your comments. And my tablet has a bad day, I think. Hello, Madonna. Good morning. I want to refine my my mountains, but I have a little bit of trouble with my PC. He's old, just like me. No, that's not what I want. I don't know why he do that, but I had to deal with it today. this morning I was very ill. I don't know what was going on. I think a little bit of the flu. And if it's all right, I get a on Friday. I get my spray paint. Yes, that will be fun. So I can use it on Saturday, because on Saturday Will is being in his father's house. Now, come on, not that big, so I can try it out. Yes, I was in the shop and I think, oh no, I'm very fast getting home to the toilet. I think, oh, what's happened? Because I wanted to do some shopping for my birthday. I think then I have it in my house, and I hope I manage it, but luckily I was on time. I took a paracetamol and I think I'm going to paint maybe for an hour or something like that. Depends on how I'm feeling. Yes, that will be fun. But I don't know how late the DHL will come. But I hope not too late, so that I can get everything ready. Thank you, Reese. Good morning, love. How are you? I'm waiting for my my paint for my airbrush. So I want to try the mist with my airbrush. I just told Madonna that it will be here, if it's all right, on Friday. Yes, over here it's almost 1 o'clock. No, not this morning, Reese. I think I have a little bit of the flu. I was spitting this morning and I was going to do shopping for my birthday. And I need to get to my home because otherwise it wasn't good. So I was glad I was at home. But I take a paracetamol and I hope it will be better. But we are still laughing. Keep on smiling. Here will be a lot of mist in front of this. Here will be. Some lighter. Spots. here. Yes, we do, Reese. The top of this hill, there will be some trees, and on this one also. Need a little brush for that. I have to enlarge my picture a little bit. My little brush. This one is not good. He is too white. Mevrouw Pothuis. Hi, schat. Goed. Ja hoor. Ik zit nou eventjes te schilderen. Ja. Ik was... Oké. Nou, de huisarts hebben ook gebeld, de dokter. En je fundusfoto was in ieder geval goed. Daar had ze de uitslag van gekregen. Dus Bouters belde daar zelf over op. Ik denk, oh, dat hebben ze normaal nooit gedaan. Ja, maar ja, zij krijgt dan... Ja, daarom, zij krijgt dan de uitslag. Maar voor die fundusfoto hoef je dan pas opnieuw over 2 jaar, zegt ze. Ja, 2021. Dus nee, ik was even naar de Jumbo toe geweest om voor mezelf natuurlijk even wat eten te halen. En heb ik gelijk ook wijn meegenomen bij de Jumbo. En toen ben ik gelijk even naar de Lidl geweest. Maar ik was blij dat ik thuis was. Nou, dat niet alleen. Ja, nou, toen ik wegging, toen was het wel droog. Maar ik was blij dat ik thuis was. Want ik had mijn eigen helemaal onder. Ja. En liep het spugen. Ik denk, nou, ik weet niet wat er... Ja, ik denk gewoon een beetje griep of zo. Ja, ik heb net een paracetamol ingenomen, dus... En nu gaat het wel, dus ik denk, nou, ga ik even op mijn gemakje even schilderen. Madonna zegt... hi, Will. Even wachten, moet ik hem op de speaker zetten? Ja. En Ries is er ook. Ries.
Ries.
Zit te kijken op de gemak. Ja. Ja. Met die regen. Ja. Ja, kloten. Is goed. Hoi. Over those trees. There come also mist. Dus. They disappeared a little bit. In the mist. Yes, he was asking, what are you doing? Are you live? I said, yes, I'm live. And he says to me, you do not have to do a lot today. You have to keep yourself calm. Said yes, love, I will. the trees in this part I can do yet, because the mist will cover the most of this mountain. You can see it, but in the distance. So I have to put a paper or a card on it. And behind this this rock, in this area, there will be also mist to the top where the trees are. So when I put the mist over here and around this area, then I can put the trees on this hill. And when that is dry, I can put the mist in front of it. But you can still see, because the mist in this area is not as heavy as at the background. No, I don't want to be sick. We are the two of us, and Will, his aunt is here. And yeah, I want to make little canapes to eat, because I don't want to stay in the kitchen the whole day. So, and further, no, we don't do anything special. And on my birthday, that's the day that we are married. So we are 42 years married then. Thus, I want to do little things, little snacks, but I can make them the day before, so. Little meatballs in curry sauce, or yeah, I don't know, some prawns. Yes, I'm so excited, but I have a paint. But I must try that first on a little card before I mess up my painting. Oh, he isn't open yet. So I'm going to look. And I am going to look if there is also white in it. It's normally for models and miniatures. But I'm going to try. There is, what is this, white? Fuego, I don't know, yes, white. No, this one. My airbrush. I can leave him here on this side. Put off the lid. We're gonna try it on a card. Do I have a dark card? Yes, I have a dark card. So I can also use, these are samples for paintings, for paint for your house. And I always take those cards with me, so I can use them. I do a little bit in it. Put on the lid. I don't know if you make a lot of noise, but oh, I have to put in this one. Yes. It's going. I hope it's not too much noise. I don't know how much paint you have to do in it, because this was a tiny bit, and I will enlarge it so that you can see it better. Like that. Put in some drops. And what I what's left over, I can also put back. To look at my painting, yes. I hope it's visible. Yes, I think so. Yes, it's visible. It dries very quick. But I have to look over this green. I have to make this more green before I put over the mist. Yes, 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 yes. I'm happy. It's so cool to do. I had an old airbrush from Well, and I think he is 30 years old about that, and he makes a lot of noise, that old one. And he don't spray as fine as this one. This one really make fine mist. Hello, Karen. We are doing cool things today. We are doing misty things. But it goes well with this I have to look over here. There will be mist, and you have to see a little bit of the green. So here we go again. will come here. And that's covered a lot of this mountain. But you can see the mountain. Out. I thought he was empty, but hello, Anthony. I'm playing around. I think he's empty now. I only put in a few drops, so it looks cool. Yes, I have fun, Karen. And here the mist is a little bit thicker. The mist is also a little bit in the front of those clouds. have to feel what you are doing. Yes, Anthony, I'm so excited. It looks cool. I hope you can see it, because I can't enlarge my my phone anymore. That's so bad that I can't enlarge him further. Oh, you can. Okay. I have to look what you are saying. It dries very quick. So now I can also put my tree in here and then mist over it. And there will be also some greens down here, because there will be a little fog. So that is the first thing what I'm gonna do. And it's a little bottle, model air. Is it? But I ordered larger bottles, and in this are some basic colors. In this one, there is some gray, blues, orange, brown. Sixteen colors of 17 mil. Chrissy missed something, Madonna. She was just so excited when I'm gonna use it. So she has to see the replay. Yes, that is Karen, and you can do it precise. It's more precise when you do that. And this one is green. It's also coming in front of here. Yes, indeed. But I think she is on the lunch. I have to put in here first. Some dark. For my green. Oh, I have to zoom out a little bit, otherwise you don't see it. Or maybe she is shopping Madonna. So sure, it is a good test. A little bit of my black. I didn't clean my brush. Because you can see that over here it's a little bit brighter. In some parts it will be a little bit brighter, and in this part there will be mist also, but I want a lot more of that lighter brown in this, and the green is also coming a little bit here. Because this one is standing behind this part. And the green will also come down here. Good night, Karen. Have a nice sleep. To look. No, back. with this one. I was a little bit with my wrist over this green. So I can put that back. Over here there will be a little bit of mist, and in this part there will be green also, but first I'm gonna do it here. So I want some of that lightness in here. The most of this part will be hind. One moment. I have to take a Mentos. Otherwise, I'll stay coughing. this is a brush that I use a lot. That I used a lot in the paintings from Ian to blend. So he is nice and fluffy. So it is a mix of brown and yellow ochre, what I'm using now. This part is also a bit darker. This one has to go there. It's more behind here. And this will be here. It is the lightest one. That's green. We'll go further this way. I have to look because in here there are also parts of green. Yes, it's cool. It's really cool. I'm so happy. And you see, when I use my green now before the mist, you can see that the tree is indeed a little bit before the fog. And here on this top, there are ook some little peaks. Oh, you've been oil painting. The same Jaguar as that you did with It's acrylic, Chrissy. I didn't try my oil painting yet. Now this part. Is dry. I only have to do a little bit of darkness. In the top here. I have to stand up. Yes, the oils is a whole different. Now I have to look. No, back. How far does that go? I have to make this one a little bit smaller so I can see it. The fog is coming here, but over here there is also some darkness. So, a lot of cars in the street, all from DHL. You don't see a lot of it back. This part is also dark. I shall put my little bit that way, otherwise you can see it. I have to look. Oh, he was bubbling. I think there was air in it. Come on. He is bubbling. That's not good. I have to put out this this spray paint, and I think I have to clean him because he is bubbling. I think I wait too long. Oh, you can put it back. The hole is too small. I can do something else. I think I have to clean him. Maybe it's out now. I hope. Yes, I think the nozzle was blocked. A little bit. Yes. Now it's coming out. No panic, no panic. I have from this little cups, so I could put my paint in there, because I couldn't get it in the little bottle. The lid on. Otherwise, everything is under the paint. A little bit on here first. Yes. Here we go again. No, don't panic. Put your finger over the hole and blast. Ah, on the top, you mean? Where you put in your paint. To look. to look. Oh, over by the nozzle, I know. Otherwise, yeah, the explosion. Then I'm white, Chrissy. Oh, I love it so much. But there will be trees in this part, and I have to refine this rocks. But for now, I'm excited, and it's very nice, very thin, and you can see the in the top, the trees in the mist. Oh, you hear it. Bzzzt. Yes, there are a little bee in here, Anthony. There was a little bee in my room. So, I think an airbrush action, yes. No, I think for today I leave it. I put the rest of the paint in this little lid. That is normally you use that for aquarelle farb, but when I had some paint over, I can put it in this little lid. You have also very small ones, I think, maybe 2 mil. But now I have that for my put in my ink. So I will turn you around the lid on my palette. Now we'll turn you around. You're jumping up and down in your chair. Okay. Now I was excited too. I said to Madonna, "Oh, Chrissy ain't there." Ik zeg, "She missed something." I'll turn you. Oh, one of the DHL cars had trouble. He won't start anymore. Look, there's a big truck. Now you can see the fog. I love it. Okay. I'm gonna take a paracetamol and I'm going lying down for a bit, and then maybe I feel better tomorrow, so that that I can go further tomorrow. And I love you all and hope to see you tomorrow. Kisses from me. Bye bye. Oh.